Ingati.
Sudah, silakan.
Kuncinya.
Silakan yang presentasi.
Saya dulu ya.
Lagi.
Recording in progress.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We are from group 6. Now we will presentation.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Apa itu masalah?
About material evaluation. The first material will be delivered by Indri. Times is yours.
According to Tom Hutchinson and Al Chester, English for specific purpose is teaching which has specific objective. English language work got along well enough without it for many years. So why has ESP become such an important part of English language teaching? In ESP studying, hope by learning ESP can serve as a guide to all present and future and inhibitant of ESP, revealing both the challenge and pleasure to be enjoyed there and the pitfalls to be avoided. The writer make this book in order we will not only explain our reason for writing it, but we'll also be able to present a plan of the itinerary we shall follow. The ESP is related to learning central approach because in development, ESP has paid scant attention to the question of how people learn, focusing instead on the question of what people learn. Besides, ESP divided into several focus. There are ESP for science and technology, EST, divided into two English academic purpose, EAP, English for occupational purpose, EAP. In English academic purpose, EAP, there is English for medical studies. And English for occupational purpose, EAP, there is English for technician. English for business and economic, EBE, divided into two or EAP, there is English for economic and EOP, English for secretaries. In English for social science, ESS, divided into two EAP, there is English for psychology and EOP, English for teaching. However, in ESP, we'll discuss into several chapters, such as the origin ESP, the development of ESP, approach not product, language description, theories of learning, need analysis, approaches to course design, the syllabus, material evaluation, material design, methodology, evaluation, and orientation.
After complete our need analysis and course design, the next step that should be done by the teacher is deciding what they will do. Teacher may turn the course design into actual teaching materials. There are three possible ways of turning the course design into actual teaching materials. First, select from existing materials or materials evaluation. 2. Write our own materials, material development. 3. Modify existing materials or materials adaptation. In this chapter, the writer concerned to discuss the first point, material evaluation. The technique and allowed in terms of ideas of evaluating the exciting materials can be found in this chapter. Why evaluate materials? According to Hutchinson and Waters, state the evaluation is a matter of judging the fitness of something for a particular purpose. Evaluation concerns on the relative merit. There is no absolute good or bad, only degrees of fitness for the requisite purpose. It means that when the teacher does materials evaluation, the evaluation is based on the required purpose or goal that will be reached by the students. Next, Octa.
Okay. How do you evaluate materials? Hutchinson and Waters state that evaluation is basically a matching process. Matching needs to available solutions. In order to match the needs and solution, the matching should be done as objective as possible. It means the teacher have to look the needs of student and the solution separately. In the final analysis, any choice will be made on subjective grounds. However, if subjectivity influences your judgment, it may blind you to possible alternative. For example, teacher might reject a particular textbook because the teacher does not like the picture on the cover or dislike functional syllabus, but it does not mean that the book does not suit the needs of party. These teachers should not let subjectivity too much influence their judgment in the early stage of analysis when evaluating material to be took. Process of evaluation can be divided into four major steps. The first, defining criteria. Second, subjective analysis. Third, objective analysis. And the last, matching. The first two stages will be done in course design stage, while the other two stages is done as the continual of the subjective analysis, where teacher have to evaluate or develop their material through object analysis. From this process, teacher will be sure to know how far the material match the needs. Next. The conclusion, there are some conclusion that we can conclude from the material about materials evaluation. We observe the material evaluation as one way of we observe the material evaluation as one way of exploiting a course designed. The evaluation process should be systematic. The evaluation process is based as a matching exercise. Matching your analysis need with a viable solution, it can save a lot of duplication of effort by possible revealing material that can provide all or part of your material needs. Okay, thank you. Any question? Okay, I think that's all for our group. Thank you so much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Kelompok 7 ya?
Iya, Del.
Kelompok 7 saya.
Gua Ojin, Bella sama Intan.
Oh iya, kelompok apa nangku?
Suaraku kedengeran enggak?
Mau lanjut ini?
Kedengeran, Bel.
Ada sambung.
Ya udah, habis
ini udah.
Yuk.
Ya udah cepet ya weh, jangan lama-lama. Mati laptopnya.
Mana itu Bella?
Ini siapa
Bella yang mau terus?
Bella mau jadi
Bella
host?
Bella deh, Bella. Bella.
Sabar. Bella. Dah. Udah, Bel. Nggak mau. Bentar. Bentar ya. Mana Bella? Bel, mana Bella? Ini Bella. Mana Bella? Enggak mau ya? Oh, udah. Udah, Bel.
Bentar, bentar.
Rilis, asu.
Rilis, ngapa tulis?
Hai Bibi. Bibi Rindu.
Udah keluar.
Udah. Mulai ya.
Iya.
Oke ya, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. From group 7, we will present the mathematics material. Okay, first material will be delivered by Bella. Okay, Bella, time is yours.
Okay, one, the defining objective in defining the purpose of the material, we can identify some principles that will judge us to the actual rating of the material. Yang pertama, the material provides a stimulus to learning process. Kedua, material help to organize the teaching learning process. Yang C, material contain a few of the nature of language learning yang di
yang di material reflects the nature of the learning text. Yang I, material can have a very useful function in broadening the basic of teacher training. Yang V, material provide models of correct and appropriate language as the next slide.
A materials design model, the first input. The input provides a number of things. Stimulus material for activities, new language items, correct models of language use, a topic for communication, opportunities for learners to use their information processing skills, opportunities for learners to use their existing knowledge both of the language and the subject matter. Next, content focus. Language is not an end in itself, but a means of transferring information and feelings about something. Next, language focus. Our aim is to enable learners to use language, but it is unfair to give learners communicative tasks and activities for which they do not have enough language knowledge. And tasks, the ultimate purpose of language learning is language use. Materials should be designed to lead towards a communicative task in each learner's content and language knowledge they have built up throughout the unit. Next, Ojin.
Okay, next material will be delivered by me.
Kelewatan nggak sih?
A material design model, sample materials. The text is rather reviewed as an illustration of the general principles of fluid mechanics than as a medical text. The starter place a number of important rules. So is the rules is, first, it creates a context of knowledge for the Bella comprehension of the input. Second, B, it activates the learner's minds and gets them thinking. C, it arouses the learner's interest in the topic. D, it reveals that what the learners already know in terms of language and content. E, last, it provides a meaningful context in which to introduce new vocabulary or grammatical items. So next. Refining the model. A number of possible refinements to the model can be seen in the unit above. We can relate these points to techniques. Okay, next material will be delivered by Lydia. Lydia, time is yours. I'm sorry.
Sepertinya bukan yang ini.
Next slide.
Yang sebelum lain. The material and the syllabus. There need to be correct between the unit structure and the syllabus structure to ensure that the course provide adequate and appropriate coverage of syllabus items. Next material. Using the model, a case study, there was a model of learning which has been present before. In this section,
This will show how to ask that kind of model. The further net analysis is conducted to the further net analysis to fix the difficulty of the model. Enough, Ujin.
Okay, that's all from us. Thank you. Is there any question? Any question?
No.
Okay, thank you. That's all from us. Let's say, we say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, recording, we should stop.
Mana ininya?
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ininya, bentar ilah. Ininya loh.
Progress.
Ininya nutupin. Siapa ini? Bentar.